So actually, me and my wife, we were looking to buy a home. So when we wanted to buy a home, we started looking at the new build homes. My friend who lives in Torrance, close to this place, is this local Scottish person. He recommended me to go and buy in this location. And I did personally evaluated the benefit of this location. It's close to train station, which is very close to Glasgow. And my son can easily go to the Glasgow Uni. And also the other advantage of this location is it is well connected to the Stirling, Falkirk and Edinburgh, right on the M80 motorway. So these all points, you know, made us to choose this location. So I bought the 4-bedroom Drummond, and the main reason I like this home is because of the, you know, WC's bathroom placement, which is right to the main door, which I don't want that bathroom to be near in my kitchen. And also I like this home particularly because, you know, the kitchen and the dining space is very spacious, which we spend most of our time on the ground floor. This is very spacious and I like this home. So yeah, when we stepped into the sales office, Gillian was sitting there. So we asked Gillian that, you know, do you have any east facing home? Gillian said that yes, we have an east facing home. And fortunately she said it is Drummond, which I like the home type. And then since then, you know, Gillian was very helpful and every step was very smooth till we got this home. There was a lot of, you know, work done by the sales team. I don't know who all in the back end, but they really went ahead and gave me this home on the date which I want. Still there was time because I'm an Indian, we follow a certain Hindu calendar. We want to receive the keys on a particular day. And these guys, you know, the sales team worked very hard to move all the paperwork and, you know, hand over the keys to me. I like the new homes because they're like energy efficient, better heating controls. I don't need to do any DIY stuff, better build, better architecture, right? And we don't need to much of the stuff, you know, everything is put in place. So new builds I really like because, you know, it comes with our my choice of, you know, down lights, my kind of flooring, furniture, everything is of my choice. I don't need to, you know, I compromise for any of the, you know, available stuff. I can put in everything new. So I like new homes. The sales team, Gillian, she is very helpful in the front office. And when I really looked at the site engineer's efficiency, you know, he's really awesome. Jim is really awesome. Even Lindsay, you know, customer service relationship manager, she is very smooth and very helpful in talking to the customer, right? So I find all of these guys are working together to help me out. I'm really impressed. So yeah, Taylor Wimpey, you know, has helped with the, you know, 5% contribution scheme and, you know, other vouchers as well to me. They really made my expenses manageable and, you know, smooth. Our move-in day was really smooth. So before our actual move-in day, we have like, you know, 3 site visits. But the week, there was a site visit a week before when Lindsay home demoed, you know, home demo demonstrated every features of the home, how all the controls, how to operate. It really helped us. And we wanted our keys to be on a particular day before particular time. It was really very time sensitive constraint. And I really want to thank, you know, the mortgage team and the sales team. They all worked together to move the money and paper all, you know, within time and hand over the keys to me, you know, without any issues. It was really smooth. After we moved in here, the site manager Jim and Ewan and Belly, they were really helpful. And site manager Jim is very kind actually, you know, he asks Belly to help me out whenever I need kind of any kind of small issues, right? And Ewan also acted very fast when there was an issue with the, you know, with the level of the driveway. He immediately, you know, got them fixed it just like within an hour. So they really keep on, you know, talking to me and asking me if there any help they can offer, yeah. And Billy is quite helpful to me with all my needs here. So yeah, the aftercare is very good. Any small issues are resolved immediately and they were very efficient. So yeah, this community is very well actually, you know, very nice. My neighbors are very kind, you know, they're very, you know, friendly people. So my neighbor Andy, John, Alex, Brian, we all, you know, we're all connected to a WhatsApp group. we all keep on, you know, talking to each other. They're very friendly. And I forgot to mention Jacqueline, who recently moved. She is also in our group. We're all connected and we all, you know, grow together. It's great to be part of a growing community at an early stage. It's really fantastic. So I really recommend Taylor Wimpey. I have seen other builder, other homes, but you know, I want to say that the build quality is very good. The care by the site engineer is very good. You know, the aesthetics are good. You know, the workmanship is also good actually. I have done the snagging report, no major issues found. There are small, minor plastic surgery issues, which is normal. More than that, you know, it's well taken care. So I recommend, if anyone is thinking about buying a Taylor Wimpey home, just go for it.